干嘛呢？
肚子都疼，
好好笑
啊！啊，好，开始吧。
Hi, please walk and hum with me.
好 ，OK， 等一会儿哈，I will say。
OK， 下一个，等一会儿，等一会儿，等一会儿。
太忙了，
我好慢哦。
我们去去去
去
去
去
去
去
去
去
去
去
一起
去
去
去
对
去
对去，我们一起去
去，我们去
去，
我们一起去
去
去去
去去
去
去去
去
去去去去去去去去去去
去去去去
去去去
去
去
去
去
去去
去去去
去去
去去
去去去去去
去
去去
去去去去去去去
去去去去还有一两个
我们一起去，
我们一起去，骑车
去，
骑车
去，
骑车，
我
们一起去，
好
吗？
去，
哈哈哈哈哈哈！不可思议。No, you can't say, you can't say 不好。That's very rude. You gotta come on. 我考虑考虑，
我考虑
考虑那个。
But I do not know how to ride the bike. How would I answer?
不好意思，
我不好意思，
不好意思，
我不可以，
不
是，
我
不
会，
不会，
不会，
不会骑车，
我不会
骑车。
OK，
好，
骑车
，OK，
骑车，
骑车，好 ，Sorry， 我问 Anna，
我们一起去。
去
去
去
去
去，
我们一起去。
不行，你们都是有 losing rhythm。我们一起去跳舞 ，OK？ 去，我们一起去，一起去 ，OK？ 去，
我们一起去跳舞，好吗？
好，
谢谢。
子贝，请你问那个 relay， 下一个，下一个，OK， 跑步，
跑步，
哦，怎么了？怎么了？
跑
步，看不见
吗？
跑步，跑步，
跑步，
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 跑步，跑步 ，running，
跑 ，running。
我来
动了，跑步，我们一起吃，
跑步，
然后呢？
一起去，
是，
我们一起去，
去，
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 我们一起吃，
去，
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 跑步，好吗？
好。
好
啊，请你问 Bradley 下一个打网球。
打网球，
我们可以一起去。
哎哎，不要用可以，我们一起去。
我们一起去
去
去，
我们一起去
去，我们一起去
去，我们一起去
去
去，
我们
一
起
去
去
去，我们一起去
去
去去，对。打网球，
打网球，
打网球，
好吗？
打网球是什
么？好吗？
好吗？
不好意思，不好意思，
不
好，不好，不好，不好意思，
不好意思，
我
不会，我
不
太喜欢，
我不太喜欢打网球。
打网球，
打网球，哎，你知道打网球？
打什么？打什么？打什么？打网球。
没有手打，没
有手。好，下一个，滑冰，滑冰，skating。
我们一起去，我们一起去滑，滑冰，好吗？好吗？
好
好
好
好
好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好
吗？
你喜欢他滑冰吗？
我喜欢好
滑
滑
冰
滑冰
滑
冰
滑
冰
滑
冰
对
滑
冰
还在今天在今
天下一个游泳So Alice, you ask Elmer. Let's go and swim together.
Chi
energy. Chi
Yong Yong, how much?
How?
Me. Chi Wen Yong Ma.
No.我喜欢游泳。
好 ，OK， we skip the next one 啊。You do not go and sleep together。
呀，不用哎，一样哎，
不用。你问哟，我们一起去聊天，
一起
聊天。
It's a Filipino thing.
好，下一个哦，吃饭
哦
哦，
那你多少是零食？
我们一起吃起饭好吗？
吃饭
好吗？
那你 need to stand your foot
吃饭。吃饭。
No.
Stand your foot. 吃
饭。
不是，吃饭。
吃饭。
That's right. Shout down. 吃饭。
我每一起吃吃饭，好吗
？Nice.
Yeah. 好，请坐，请坐，懂不懂？请坐，是这样，
真的
是
的，
请坐。
请坐，
让他们坐下一刻，
请坐一下。
好，
坐下来，
坐下
来。
请看课本第87页，87页和88页，对，87页和第88页，请写第一题到第13题。
Right.
From number one to number 14, please. 请写第一题到第13题。
Thank you.
Sinan ko nga lagi yung English ko eh. Tapos, dito nag-termo pa.
Have you found where the answers are then now? Where are the answers
in
the book? At the bottom, upside down. So you have to turn it around to see the answer. Okay?
Why like that?
Yeah, it's a bit difficult to see, so you can't cheat.
Thank you. 新的回声都为当时而找到了是不是的人在里面好多什么都可以穿出来做得好但是他们真的是一年推荐的所有这样的一个
服务很好的有问题吗有什么问题Sorry, darlings. Next week we have a test. Okay, we have a written test and an oral test. Okay, the oral test is basically chatting to your neighborhood old ladies using the 20 questions, but you need to include your address and your telephone number. Okay, we'll record it. And written test, there will be a listening test, reading test, and grammar. Okay, grammar is basically what we did today, rearranging the sentences. Okay, so I don't teach you grammar as in what subject or verb object, I teach you rearranging the sentences. Okay, and there will be a listening test. Listening test, there will be one, two, three, four or five parts. Okay, and you can write in English. You don't need to write in Chinese. Okay, you will all pass listening test with flying colors, except one. The last one where I read out something, you have to write the tones in, and I know already before you do it what you will get wrong. Because when you hear, what's the tone of one?
E.
What tone is it?
One.
But only by itself. When it's in a combination with something else, it changes tones.
Yeah.
So when you do that listening test, you've got to trust your ears, not trust your memory. Okay. In the past, every time you see one, you'll say one or wrong. Okay. 一个. What tone is it?
Second
tone. Energy. 一个. Right? I remember you. 一个 energy. So you need to trust your ears,
yeah.
Not trust your memory. I can tell from your answers what you trust. So you trust your memory easier. So next week we have a written test for 2 hours. Then we'll have a spoken test, which is basically chatting with all those questions,
so
including
your
telephone number.
This is a summation.
Yes. And you see, today we've done 请坐, 请进, come in, and please sit down. This is just polite language, right? 请坐, 请进. Okay.
Sorry, how many character questions are there going to be?
Okay, characters are the first seven chapters characters, but not every character. I only test you on the characters you have learned.
Right.
If there are characters you haven't learned, I give you the English so that you can proceed. Okay? Now, when you rearrange the sentences, it's all in characters. So I'm testing two things. One, your recognition of characters. Second thing, your knowledge of grammar. Okay? So you need to prepare all the characters for 7 weeks.
No opinion.
Huh?
No opinion.
There is no opinion. You can write opinion down if you want to.
There will not be opinion on the test, but you can write opinion.
Yeah. If you don't remember the characters, you can write opinion to show me that you know the what I'm teaching you is word order in the grammar.
Yeah.
You know the word order, but you can't write the characters. You don't need to write the character. Now there is the hardest one is the last question, which is write an essay about your families in characters.
Oh.
No. Okay. If you can't do it, you can do it in pinyin. But I sincerely hope that you can write it in characters. Okay, because really, when you're practicing writing the essay, you are practicing recognition, remembering, everything else as well. Okay, so if you want to, because some of you don't want to memorize the characters, if you want to write in pinyin, you can. Because at least I can see you know the structure of the sentence. But the best way will be to write in characters. Okay, that will be the toughest question in the written. and also another thing, you don't need to tell the truth, because some of your families are very big. Somebody has three younger sisters, younger brothers. So I say, oh my God, you don't have to write so many people.
Summary.
You can just summary, write something, just tell me that you can write those characters, that's all. Okay? So, no problems. You should pass really well. I've done this
before.
Okay, now do you need to go through the questions just quickly?
Yes.
What's the first one?
请坐。
And then what's the next one?
请进。
Please come in. 请进。Next one?
请等一等。
Wait a minute. 等一等。 Okay. And number four?
请原谅我。对了，请原谅我。
Please forgive me. 请原谅我。 Number five? 我来晚了。对了。 I'm sorry, I'm late. 对不起，我来晚了。So 对不起 is a phrase together. 对不起，我来晚了。 Number six.
我要一杯咖啡。一杯咖啡。Okay.
我要一杯咖啡，一杯水，一杯茶。 Seven.
不喝啤酒。
So you're not Westerner because all Westerners love 啤酒。 Bradley 喜欢喝啤酒吗？
我喜欢不喝。
啊？ 你不喝啤酒？
我喜欢啤酒。
但是你不喝。 哦， 但是他不喝。 OK。
全部不喝。
OK。 Number 8. What's number 8?
我很渴。
I'm very thirsty. 给我一瓶啤酒好吗? I don't know this. I wrote this as a joke, okay? I'm thirsty, give me a beer. Maybe here it should be 给我一杯水好吗? You don't quench your thirst with beer, okay? 我给我一瓶啤酒好吗? In Australia, you have to teach 啤酒, okay? It's their favorite national pastime. Okay, number nine. 不客气，等一下，不客气，等一下啊，不客气。This is what you say when you say 谢谢，不客气。Don't stand on ceremony.
不会。
Okay, 不会 is Taiwan. 不会。And then usually the mainland say 你不会什么 ？What do you not can't do? Because 不会 means I can't do something. So, but only in Taiwan is 不会。Okay. But in China is 不客气。Don't stand on ceremony. Okay. Number 10.欢迎欢迎
欢迎
Go to 7-Eleven 欢迎欢迎欢迎欢迎 OK And number 11
我去泡茶
So I'm going to make some tea Whose job is that in the house?
泡茶
Whose job is that usually in the house in Chinese household?
Right.
Wife, yes. So the little woman was like, 我去泡茶。Okay, we're gonna, I never do it. Okay, number 12.
我想请你
吃饭。对，我想请你吃饭。Now, 请 is to invite somebody to a meal, but you have to pay for it. So don't say this all the time. If you go Dutch, what do you say, woman?
一起去吃饭。
Right, exactly. 我们一起去吃饭好吗? This is going Dutch. But if you want to shout me a meal, pay for my meal, 你说我想请你吃饭。The word 请 is I'm inviting you to a meal, but I'm paying for it. Okay, it's an important word. Okay, 我想请你吃饭。Number 13, very important. 在这里 you use change that to 这里，这里，在这里可以吸烟吗 ？Can we smoke here? Remember, 可以 for permission. Okay, 可以 is permission. Don't use it all the time, but I think if in case they all use 可以 Okay, just to be in case. 好 Okay, you can read the rest of the grammar and stuff.And then we'll test you up to this next week. 可以吗？
老师。
Hey.
Character.
Character. This one too.
This one.
Up to.
Make something, am I?
97. 那个是 character. 可以。你怎么说 ？I'm going first.
I'm going first.
怎么说 How do you say?
I'm going first.
不是我先走了我先走了好
不行不行
对不行他说
一起走
一起走一起走哦一起走
等一下
等一下等一下我们等一下照相照相那个关掉那个关掉你看你们都会了等一下等一下